read also this letter which was publicity was informed of the secularization of a priest that not he himself. I think this is unguilty and is only, I think, a political actions. The secularization of a priest, the priest is instituted by Jesus Christ himself and not by the Pope and not by the bishop, can be secularization only a penalty in the ultimate case, in the case of apostasy or strong heresy or absolutely contradictorial behavior against the priesthood